Hi everyone, this is Louis. I'm a Senior Financial Services Manager from Phillip Securities. In this video, I'm going to share about how to generate passive income stream for retirement. According to Lee Kuan Yew School of Public Policy that published this article in 2019, retirement needs for single elderly individual is about 1,400 per month and about 1,700 for about single age between 55 to 64. There was a huge debate about whether this is sufficient amount for retirement. But I think the question is not about how much is enough. It is about how can we generate sufficient passive income to support our retirement needs. In terms of retirement expense, I just split them into essential expenses, which is must have like food, transport. The other type of expense is called discretionary expenses. This is the type of expense that you can travel to do some leisure activity if you need to spend more money. Okay, to support this retirement expenses, we need to create multiple streams of income for retirement. For retirement income, okay, we have 4 layers of passive income that you can create from this short video. First layer is for CPF Life, the retirement schemes by government. We will receive a CPF Life payout from age 65, depending on how much amount that you set aside in CPF account. If you set aside minimum sum of about 181,000 as of today, you'll receive 1,003 to 1,004 a month when retired. And also if you set more, which is like enhanced retirement income, you will get about 2,000 per month. On top of this CPF Life, you also can create a second layer of passive income through endowment plan or annuity plan. These are the plans that are manufactured by insurance company, such as you will receive guaranteed passive income for a certain period of time during your retirement. And why these two layers are important? Because these two layers will provide certainty of income for your retirement, which you need for your certainty of expenses from the essential services that you need to have, right? So certainty of expenses will need a certainty of income to support. For the additional income stream that you can get, you can actually create a layer three, which invests in bond or bond funds. Where you will get a regular income stream from the underlying bond payout. On top of that, you can also build a layer 4 of passive income, which is from investing in dividend stocks. And dividend stocks is you will get a regular dividend payout from either REITs or maybe some dividend stocks that will pay you a regular stream of passive income as well. And for sure, this layer 3 and layer 4, the payout is not so certain as the performance of the underlying investment will actually determine how much you will receive as a payout. And that's why this layer 3 and layer 4 should be used to support your discretionary expenses, which is optional. That's all for this short video. Okay, if you need any advice, please approach your financial advisor for more holistic financial planning. Thank you, everyone.